knots between the pads can be so painful. Make sure that you're focusing on that V shape around the big pad. You want to make sure you're lifting all the coat out from in there. Then gently use your trimmers and kind of dip down and out to make sure you get all the floof. Does that make any sense? Ta-da! Cute knot-free toe beans.